Welcome to SPANDAN 2019, sir. Would you like to introduce
yourself
to our audience?
Yeah, hi, I'm Sandip Kumar Pal. I'm a sales and marketing head for Neotech. And it's been around 10 years, or 12 years, 14 years, been with NDIM. So I'm the oldest one, I think. So my batch was 2004-06.
Okay. And what are your success mantras?
Nothing, be yourself. And it is more about team. If you have a very good team, if you have a very good bosses, if you have very good company, if you have your strength, you need to strengthen your strength and working on your weakness, that will be a big success mantra for you.
And how did NDIM contribute
to budget? NDIM contribute a lot. And if I can say what the NDIM has done, and it's changed my life, you can say. When I was nothing at the moment when I joined NDIM, and after 14 years I become a GM and I'm handling a 3000 plus crore business.
That's
so
nice.
Thank you.
And how do you feel about getting Alumni Award?
It's really feel good. Definitely. Actually, we were always aspiring ki definitely we should come back to NDIM, live our young, but then, we were very young at that time, so it's really nice to come back in India.
Right. One tip for your juniors, would you like to share?
Keep chasing. Because initially you will get all the weakness, failure, everything. But if you are chasing, you will achieve. And NDIM is a way to achieve your things.
Thank you, sir, and congratulations on receiving your